Hi guys, this is Evie from Picklesita929. So, as you can tell by the big old mess that I have here, we were having a lot of technical difficulties stamping. So, real quick, yesterday I had bought these and I made a whole video on them, and I said that they were pigmented, well pigmented, so they would be good for stamping, or so I thought. So what led me to believe that was the fact that I had bought these like maybe like a year ago, and the other day while I was stamping, I was like, you know, let me try different polishes and see which ones are really good at, if any, at stamping. So these four are actually pretty good. This is the pink one, and don't mind the mess of design because I couldn't really get it to stick very well, but I just wanted to show that it does come up pretty nice. So this is this pink one, and this one is called Fury. Then this one is the neon orange one, and this one is called Tiny Teeny Bikini. And the blue one is the best one, I think. And this is the blue one. Look at that. How beautiful is that? And that one is Jewel Tone Blue. And then the burgundy one is this one. Can't really see it on the black, but on the red, I mean on the white, you can see it really well. On the red, you can see it if you get like really quick close up. But not on camera, unfortunately. And that one is called Garnet Red. As for these guys over here, they didn't do so well. So, this is the purple one, like the lavender one. You can barely see it. I don't know. It's flashing. It's not. There we go. So yeah, you can kind of see it on the black. On the white, you can barely see it. But again, I was having a lot of trouble. I tried to do it while I was recording, but yeah, there was way too much of a mess, and it was not working with, you know, with me cooperating. So this one is the peachy coral one. Let me see if I can get it to focus. And you can see it on the black, you can see it obviously on the white, but it's kind of light, like translucent. This is the light green one. It's also a pretty color, but they're kind of light. I think the best one is the gold one. This one did a really good job as far as stamping the actual design, and it looks great on both colors. Then this one is the red one. So I don't know if it's that they changed the formula or what. This is the brown one. It looks awesome on the white. You can barely see it on the black. Or what happened, but yeah, I'm kind of disappointed. And this is the green one. I don't know what's going on. This is one of the stamps that I use the most, so that's why I chose this one, because I usually really get really good stamping images with it. But today, I don't know, it was not working for me. So yeah, so unfortunately these colors, although they are beautiful, didn't work that great with stamping. I'm gonna keep on trying and see if I can master it or something. And then I'll try my best to do a video of me actually using them while I'm stamping. But I wanted to do this video just to see if it would work, and unfortunately first try didn't go so well. Yeah, there you go, guys. I think it's more of the formula, maybe. Because these older polishes, they came out really nice when I stamped. I mean, they're visible. Most of them are pretty visible. But they're not as bright as these guys over here. So I hope you guys like this video. Sorry I couldn't do it actually while I was stamping. I was having a lot of trouble getting images to stick, and it was just a big mess, and it was taking way too long, and I don't edit my videos, so it would have been like a 30 minute type deal. And I know you guys don't want to sit and watch a 30 minute video of me going crazy with the stamping plates. If you guys have any tips as far as, you know, what I can do to get crisper images, I'm using the Born Pretty Big Blue Metal Stamper. And it usually does great when I use this plate, but today with this was not working. Even with I used the let me use this regular stamping polish, stamping polish, so that you can see. This image right here is my favorite, and it comes out so pretty. And I usually don't have any trouble picking it up, as you can tell. So, I don't know what's going on. I don't know. It has to be the actual polish itself. But, I mean, they're still beautiful colors, so I still will get much use out of them. Because I do like to use nail polishes instead of gel polishes sometimes. Because I change my nails so often, especially for my toenails and stuff like that. But I was kind of disappointed because I really wanted them for stamping. But like I said, I'll keep on trying. And if you guys have any tips that I can use as far as, you know, trying to make them a little bit more pigmented, or I don't know, any tips that you guys might have, or any other good brands that I can use, please let me know. Down in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks. Bye.